What are you looking at?
Vote. You really don't have to worry about Jeremy Corbyn suddenly taking over.
Vote.